Hey guys, welcome to Monday on Supercars of London. It's wet, it's grey, and this weather definitely doesn't want to make you get out of bed. I'm going to be editing up the footage that I was able to capture on the Saturday when I was driving the Ferrari 458 and Lamborghini LP640 Murcielago. Two of my most favourite cars and definitely two contenders for my second supercar. So I was really, really excited to get that day underway. It was part of the Virgin Experience track days that Shmi150 nominated me. And I told you on Thursday when I was hunting down the Prius that I was going to be driving these supercars on Saturday. However, if you follow me on Twitter and Instagram, you would have seen an explanation and description as to why I haven't uploaded the footage yet. The content was absolutely horrible content. It felt like it was recorded on a potato. We got it a USB that was plugged in and then filmed from inside the camera, which, I'll be completely honest, was the worst quality I've ever seen, which you'll see in this video. So what I'm gonna do now is play all of the footage, create the video that I was intending to create so you guys could enjoy it, and hopefully you're not going to switch off when I'm driving the Ferrari 458 and Lamborghini Murcielago, because the sound and the quality really isn't great. So I hope you guys enjoy. Hey guys, welcome to Supercars of London and a very misty Saturday outside. As part of the Virgin Experience days, I've been invited down to Long Cross track day to drive the Ferrari 458 and apparently one other supercar and get taken out in the Ferrari 458 for a hot lap. I was nominated by Shmi150, who's still over in America, so he couldn't attend, which has meant that I'm coming down in my Audi R8. So I'm looking forward to comparing this car, as on the drive down, to then the Ferrari 458 and whatever other car that we drive down there. Maybe I'll pick my second supercar whilst I'm down there, as I'm going to get to the chance to be behind the wheel of some of amazing supercars. What I posted on Instagram, if you haven't been on Instagram or don't follow me, is that I've also challenged people to send me random words that I have to slip into conversation throughout this video. So during the day, I'm going to be picking random words off my Instagram post and Twitter. Hey guys, so we're down at the Long Cross track day. My car's parked over there, and we've got a whole host of Italian supercars. We've got another Audi R8 V8 here, Aston Martin DBS. But the two cars that we're gonna concentrate most on are the Ferrari 458 Italia, because I'll be driving that one. And also, I've been told that I'm going to be driving my favorite car of all time. They've got an LP640 Murcielago Lamborghini. I've said that in completely the reverse order, but I'm gonna be driving the LP640 as well. This is the ultimate test for my second supercar, as the 458 and LP640 are both contenders. So I'm really looking forward to it. I've got my phone at the moment with Instagram up. So far we've had 274 comments of random words that I have to slip into this video whilst I'm out on the track with the instructor. So what we're gonna do now is scroll through, pick five of the best random words, and then my challenge is that I've got to talk to the instructor about these random words. So we've got it down to five phrases more than words. Number one, potato particles. Number two is banana skins. Number three is instructed coconut. Number four is pig farm. And number five is biscuit puddle. I've been given this memory card that is going to be filming my drives. I'm currently awaiting to go out in the Ferrari 458 with these words on the tip of my tongue. So let's go.
Thank you.
The Ferrari 458 has been completed. What an awesome car. The driving was so direct. The accelerator, it just felt like I was going quite slowly, even though that I never once looked down at the speedo, but I was definitely going fairly quickly. But it's quite slippery out there, as I said in the video. A few banana skins about. I have four random phrases to say now in the Lamborghini LP640 Murcielago that I'm very, very nervous about doing. My dream supercar. It's ridiculously wide, it's a V12, it's got 640 brake horsepower. I'm not sure whether it's manual or e-gear, but in the Ferrari 458 automatic. Well, here we go, we've got some supercars coming down now. It's an awesome atmosphere down here, so many car fans and lots of supercars making lots of noise. So bring on the LP640, bring on the four final random phrases, and hopefully I can complete the mission. So there we have it. There was the content from Saturday. Unfortunately, the quality wasn't very good. It reminded me of Supercars of London back in 2005. However, I have been in contact with Virgin Track Days and we are rearranging for me to go back down there with this camera and hopefully a GoPro as well. So we're going to get much better quality content for you guys to hear the conversation I have with the driving instructor. Not only am I going to be going back and driving the supercars for a better video for YouTube, Virgin Experience Days have also told me that I'm going to be able to offer a Supercars of London competition directly on this YouTube channel, which will give you the chance to win a track day driving one of your dream supercars. So that's all to be coming very, very soon. I'm really excited to go back down there, drive the Ferrari 458 and Lamborghini for you guys, do the random word challenge again and properly with good quality content, and also offer a supercar experience day for you guys. Thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. Make sure that you subscribe to Supercars of London. We're very, very close to 100,000 subscribers, which I can't thank you enough about. I look forward to seeing you soon for more exciting videos coming, and I need to go and get filming more content, including living with a supercar for this Saturday. Cheers, guys.